humans, it's to represent drawing strength from Christ. And I'm going to need to go from it. Okay? So you can call and put my thumb in there. John Francis, we now anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. May he strengthen you with his power who lives and reigns forever. John Francis, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Well, it's another anointing with you, other blessings and so forth. So now, officially, these three boys are baptized. How about our round of applause?